Tips for making metal sculpture. Metal sculptures are always popular, whether it's a wrought iron candle sconce for a wall or a beautiful modern steel sculpture to decorate the front of a building, people are always drawn to metal sculpture. Well-done metal sculptures can be quite innovative in design, and yet they are practical as well, because metal will last for a very long time if it's taken care of properly. The difficulty with making metal sculptures is that metal is very hard to work with. Making metal sculptures is not something that a beginner at sculpting should attempt unless it's a simple project using inexpensive materials. The biggest danger of working with metal is that it has to be heated to extremely high temperatures in order to be soft enough to be sculpted, and that can be very dangerous for a sculptor unless he or she takes the proper precautions. To be safer when you're working with metal and to make your finished metal sculptures more impressive, use these tips. Always wear protective gear when working with torches. It may seem like just good common sense, but you'd be amazed how many people don't wear their full set of safety gear when working with metal. In order to be as safe as possible, you have to wear a full set of safety gear that includes goggles and gloves and safety clothing whenever you are going to be working with torches. Take a welding class. If you want to work with metal, then you need to know how to do it safely. Taking a welding class so that you can learn the proper techniques of welding and soldering before you start making metal sculptures. Welding is a key skill that you will need to know how to do in order to make great metal sculptures. Keep plenty of welder's chalk on hand. Welder's chalk is made to mark on metal, any metal. When you're cutting out a design for your sculpture, it needs to be perfect, so don't freehand the design. Take the time to draw the design out with welder's chalk to make sure that you get it right. One wrong cut with your torch or soldering tool, and you could have to start over again with a new piece of metal. Using welder's chalk every time will save you time and money in the long run. Using a metal wheel grinder to smooth out cut pieces. Your design will probably have at least a few rough edges and spots on it after you first cut it out. Instead of wasting time and energy using sandpaper or other abrasives, to give the pieces a more finished, smoother line, use a metal wheel grinder.